Good morning, everybody. So it's January 2nd, and we're here at my house. It's almost 1 o'clock, and today me and you is babysitting cute little Nolan. Nolan, say hi! Oh, plank! And then while we're babysitting Nolan, you is cooking lunch, and I think she's making some good spaghetti. But, yep, we got a lot of plans today. Like, I don't know what we're gonna do, but after we babysit, we'll see what happens. There's Yui. She's making the nice, delicious food we're about to have. She cooked it all last night.
All prepared.
She's good at cooking.
Wow, look at that. That looks so delicious with the egg on top. Thank you.
Aloha, everybody. So right now it's 6:22. We just finished babysitting and we were looking at apartments, and obviously we're dressed nice because we're gonna go check out our apartment. It's very nice. 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom.
We need a place to live.
A new place to live, because I wouldn't mind living in a new place. We pay cheaper rent and that would help everybody. So we're gonna go check it out in a few minutes, and everybody's getting ready. There's Yui, A-Rod with gel. So we'll see you guys later.
Reach out.
Hey guys, so we got to check out the apartment. It was real nice. Like, it was like a 3-bedroom apartment. There was 2-bedroom. It was real nice, like big cozy living room. And then there was another bedroom, which was all the way on the side of the road. But everything else went well. So tonight we're having dinner, and I'm gonna make brownie. Chocolate fudge brownie.
Like brownie is your dinner.
Everything's ready. Proceeding with step one, with a bigger cup now. I just put it in there. Use it all. There you go. So you got your brownie here. You got your 2 eggs. And make sure you get the 2/3 of oil. So that's 2/3 of oil. And then what you're gonna do is, you're gonna put the oil first inside the brownie. Just like that, and then we'll crack the egg. But I can't hold the camera and crack the egg at the same time, so stay tuned. Alright, so I got the eggs in there along with the brownie and the oil, and just get your spoon, mix it, poke it, ta-ta! It's easy, just like that. Then after you mix it well, it should look like this. That's your brownie. So then after that, you just grab your non-stick pan, which I didn't know was a non-stick pan, and then you just pour it there. Oh, that's kind of hard. So then after you pour the brownies in there, it should look like that. Make sure you put it nice and flat, yeah. You don't want it all messy and crazy. And you is here cooking another delicious meal with the egg boiling. Water boiling, and ta-da! Look at that, the oil, and then you put the egg in there.
No, put the soup. I put it away.
No. Make sure you put this soup.
Huh? That's what it is.
The kokodon, or mabo tofu, in this style.
Let's put this. This is
just a soup. It's gonna be so delicious. Oh man, it's my favorite.
Yeah, you missed
it. Guys, let me just tell you guys something. This is absolutely ridiculously delicious. Beyond my taste buds can handle. And then what you do, you just add seaweed. Whatever that is. Oh, so delicious.
This is cilantro.
Cilantro.
Chinese mustard. AKA Chinese mustard.
Ta-da! Soup is served.
Look at that. Looks nice and delicious.
Okay, because we have a small pan, you have to put it there, just like that. And you leave it there for 28 minutes. Here's our delicious meal. We got everything wonderful here. We got the soup, even the poke. Thank you.
Itadakimasu.
Whoa, Planet of the Eight. Tonight we got it at Redbox. Ooh, look at that. The brownie looks ready and good. The brownie's ready. And we're putting ice cream, vanilla ice cream on it. And we're gonna have a wonderful dessert.
Thank you.